keeps you awake at night? Worry? Stress? Perhaps a recurring dream or nightmare? Nightmares seem to come from an evil place, slithering into our minds at night, disrupting our sleep and causing terror, panic, and even exhaustive confusion. For centuries, great men and women have been awakened by disturbing and disruptive dreams. But is it the dream that is the most troubling, or the interpretation thereof? If we travel back to the 6th century BC, we discover the ruler of the Babylonian Empire plagued by his dreams and the agonizing confusion of their meaning. But this dream wasn't from Satan, it was from God, given to a Gentile. And according to a teenage Jewish boy, Daniel, if dreams come true, this ruler's days are numbered, as well as our own. So who is this brutal and wicked king that would be brought to his knees by the meaning of one dream? Nebuchadnezzar, an agent of Babylon.